should go look at these clownfish and tang. They're amazing. It's how they all just form together and swim together. It's stunning how they all move together with the anemones and everything.